happen to be about to appear in the Cabalgata de Reyes in the city of Madrid, Spain, with a group from Riverside. We're hoping it doesn't rain any more than it is now the rest of the night. It should be fun. It's supposed to get down to the high 30s by the time the parade is over. Maybe you can see my breath a little bit, but we don't care. We're going for it.
Good deal. Good deal. Is everybody psyched up?
Oh, yeah.
Ready to go.
So what do you think the kids in your group have gotten out of this thing?
Oh, it's been a very unique experience. They're getting to experience two different cultures. You know, they're really psyched. They love performing. They love everything that they've learned about Spain and England. It's been an awesome experience in spite of the weather.
Yeah, good. All right, so what do you think? What do you think the kids think about this?
They have had a great time, and I'm sure that they want to plan to come back at some point in their lifetime, as all of us.
All right, so you have the smallest amount.
Yes.
So what do you think? What do the kids think about it?
They've had an amazing time. It's great to, you know, see a new culture and experience new things, and they're loving every minute of it.
Even with the weather?
Even with the weather. We don't get this at home. So.
All right, so what do you think so far? How's it been, the trip?
It's great. I love it. So much fun.
What do you think is going to be the most memorable part of it?
Probably this, with so many people and all the lights and stuff.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Cool deal. You, what do you think?
I think this will be the best part, because there's way more people than there was in London, and they're already very excited. It hasn't even started yet, so I think it'll be good.
Good deal. So what about you? I mean, what do you think? Well, all the weather and everything, how's it been? Does it still bother you?
Yeah, it's really cold right now.
Yeah. But how's it feel about going down in the parade and all this? This is what it's all about.
It's so cool. I mean, this is probably the most people that I'm going to get to perform in front of. So it's just really amazing to be.
Good. What do you think? I mean, how many of these have you done?
Like a parade, I've only done, this one and then one before. Yeah. But none of them are like this. They're all lit up and everything, and we're told, but...
Once you get moving, you'll warm up.
Huh?
Are you surprised at seeing all the people even back here?
Yeah. I don't know. I think if I was here, I wouldn't come out to this thing because it's cold, but...
Well, that's awfully nice to say. Very nice. What about you? What do you think about all these people, even with this weather, came out to see this?
It's crazy. I mean, we did the Rose Parade with ICC a couple years ago, and it's pretty packed, but to see them at this weather out here, it's pretty cool.
Yeah, because it's cold, it's nighttime.
It's cold. Yeah, it's cold, it's nighttime, and I'm sure there's warmer places to be with their families, but I mean, they want to come out here, and it's cool that we get to be a part of that.
So how's it been for you, the trip?
Sorry?
How's the trip been for you?
It's been really cool. I mean, it's been really go, 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 but there's never been a time where I haven't regretted being here, so that's always a good sign.
Perfect. Thanks.
Thank you.
All right, so how was it?
Loved it.
Yeah.
The people loved it. When I started hearing voices, I was like, that's not us. It was fun. Children, everyone was singing. We played fishes. It reminded me of why I joined Marching Band in the first place.
Good deal.
About the people.
What did you think? Was it worth it?
Oh, this was worth it. Just seeing all the kids hearing them just sing out when we were playing the Fisher song was amazing. Just seeing their smiles on the faces. Even though it's cold and raining out here, they were all so amazing.
So what did you think?
It reminds me every time, like, why I joined and stuff. I'm very happy about that, how it came out.
Even as cold as it was, you didn't feel it?
Yeah. Like, I just felt, like, great energy, like, in that parade. It just felt amazing. Like, this is so awesome.
Perfect. Good. All right, so how was it?
Great! I want to do it again!
What did you like about it?
I don't know, there was a lot of people, it was a lot of energy. It really felt like family and Christmas time. It didn't feel like it back at home, but now it does.
Cool, perfect. So what'd you think?
It was awesome. I loved the crowd, the atmosphere, the spirit. It was great. It was a lot of fun. It really made us all energetic more, I think.
Good.
Best we played.
Good.
Great.
Check plug 8.